Thank you very much. Bob Burns, and I'm really lucky to be up here playing with Mona, and Sam, and Nicholas. This next one's called I May Never Know, and it's a song about getting the words out of your head when you're supposed to. It's a problem most men have.
Too late. do some redecorating.
This song is about how love knows no borders. It's called The Jealous Guy. I got a letter from Maria. You know her English ain't that good. What she meant was easily understood. Cause if I'm gonna keep her, better get there quick. The thought of her with somebody else just makes me sick. I never drove 2 days through the pouring rain, just stopping for coffee and gas. Never out round the lonely interstate, didn't know this thing could go that fast. I've never been in this deep before, there's always a first time. Then again, I ain't never been just. So, we're from the state of Massachusetts, and there's a thing there that we call Fluffernutter. Fluffernutter is peanut butter and marshmallow. You familiar with this? All right. I made Fluffernutters for at least 18 people here. So, I ran out, but I will give you my marshmallow fluff and peanut butter if anybody wants it. You want it? Oh, come on over!
Orthodox music.
So I wrote this song called Massachusetts. And it's a song about time travel and how when you listen to a song, it takes you back to a different place. And hopefully this could do that for you. And is it all right? You like the Fluffernutter? Yeah? All right. Nico Rivers. Nico Rivers, Lil Grand Hanley. So I want to get a shout out to my mom. My mom does quilts, and she got one that does embroidery. So she made me a bunch of these towels that have my name on them. So this is my towel. You can't have it. You can't have it, no. All right, this one's called Damn. This is a song about realizing the person you're with. It's probably better off without you. That you've come far. You went so hard. And he was ungrateful as you were. I wish I wasn't. I wish I wasn't.